Focusonics is a directional speaker that uses ultrasonic waves for sound reproduction. It generates ultrasonic waves modulated with audio signal, and as we pass through air, we demodulate and sound can be heard again. And as the fraction of ultrasonic waves is much smaller than compared to audio frequency waves, the sound is confined to a narrow beam for tens of meters. In the beam, a person is immersed into music or speech, while steps away, no sound can be heard. Unlike conventional speakers that spread the sound more evenly, Focusonic speaker can generate sound where needed, maintaining the quiet elsewhere. A very intuitive application of Focusonic speaker would be in museums. A speaker can be mounted above some artwork and transmit relevant information for people that come close, while leaving all the other visitors in the museum undisturbed. The speaker is ideal for product promotion in retail, showrooms, and exhibitions. The speaker can be installed above some product or digital signage and tell relevant advertising information to customers. As the beam of Focusonic speaker attenuates very little with distance, it can be used to attract attention of people from far away in creative promotion applications. Another unique characteristic of Focusonic speaker is that it can be used to create virtual source effects. For example, it can be directed to some reflective surface, say an LCD screen. The beam will reflect, and it will appear that the sound is originating from that screen rather than the speaker itself. Hence, it is possible to make things like displays, holograms, and paintings have a voice and make them speak for innovative advertising and presentation purposes. If, say, the speaker is installed in an office space in such a way that multiple reflections are present, and, for example, bird chirping sounds are played, it will create an illusion that the whole office is filled with birds. Neurotechnology has an extensive experience in developing computer vision applications, and therefore we can offer custom solutions where Focusonic speaker is combined with people detection and recognition. For example, a camera can be used to detect a person entering a shop, determine his or her age, sex, or other attributes, and then personalized information can be transmitted to that person only using a Focusonic speaker. For more information, please visit focusonics.com.